Hey everyone, my name is Cyrus Vasiri, and right here we have another very cool symbol I'm demoing today. This is an under limited edition, a Meinl 22-inch Byzance limited edition Jazz Thin Crash. Very, very, very powerful crash. I think I did one of these earlier today, which is just, wow, just the presence of this symbol. It's like you hit it and it just explodes. It just dominates. But as with many of the Byzance series symbols, and especially these limited edition, these massive crashes, they have a massive sound, but they don't really get in the way still. They sound, this particular crash sounds really, really good. It just kind of fills the void, but again, it doesn't take away from anything else that's going on. It just kind of lays itself underneath and on top, kind of like a sandwich, just kind of holding the whole groove together. Very, very cool symbol. Love how this one sounds. Also, if you play it quiet, being a thin symbol and being a big size, it does serve as a very nice secondary kind of ride sound at a little bit of a lower volume. So if you enjoy how this symbol sounds, you can get this exact symbol that I just played only on mysymbol.com.